Video, we will see problem solving using market basket analysis in big data analytics. Now, what is a problem solving? A problem is given. Imagine there are 100 baskets numbered 1 to 100 and 100 items similarly numbered. Item I is in basket J if and only if I divides J evenly. For example, basket 24 is the set of items 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, and 24. Describe all the association rules that has 100% confidence. Now, this is a problem statement used by Julia Stoyanovich for marking her final review. So this is a problem statement which has appeared in one of the university papers. So we're trying to solve this particular problem. This particular problem can be solved or considered under the market basket analysis in big data analytics. And what we're going to use is a brute force implementation. Now to solve this problem, we have been given that there are 100 items. So we're listing items as item as a set of 1 to 100. Baskets are also given as B1, B2, B3 and B100. We have considered these 100 baskets. Given basket number 24 have the elements 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. Now what is a support? Support for any element A is occurrence of A in every basket and the confidence for A in that basket is support A union B divided by support of A. Now let's see how we can solve this particular problem. As this is a brute force implementation, different users can have different considerations. I have taken here three considerations as recommended by Julia in the review. For the given problem, the rules are constructed as subsets we have to make from 1 to 100. So 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 2, 4, 1, 5. These are the few examples of the subset that we can create. So if we observe item 1 is only occurring in every basket. To have 100% confidence, the item has to appear in every basket, which is item 1 only, if we consider the example or the consideration that we have taken here. So any rule where item 1 appears, so here if we say if there's a rule 3 and 5 and it's appear in first basket, then it is the 100% confidence. Now a rule has 100% confidence if for any B, wherever all items on the left divide B, then also the item on the right divides B. This is a consideration taken. So we'll see how it solves. Now we'll see 4 and 6. We find the LCM of it. The LCM is 12. 4 and 6 B. So left hand side and right hand side both are divisible by the element. So we can say this will be having an 100% confidence. So confidence is 4, 6. 12 support 4, 6, 12 divided by support 4, 6. Since 4 and 6 are in B, then B is equal to 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 into C, where C is some natural numbers. As these are assumptions and we need to only prove what we are considering, so assumptions are made. Similarly, for 3 and 5, we make the LCM. So LCM is 15. 8 and 10, LCM is 40. So B is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 5 into C, where C is any natural numbers. 3, 4, 5, LCM is 60. 1 and 2, LCM is 2. 2, 3, 5, LCM is 30. So we say these particular elements will belong to this particular basket of 32, 60, 40 and 15 and they will have 100% confidence. 3 and 6, LCM is 6. The second consideration, again we'll see over here, is 3, 4, 5, LCM is 42. So they belong to the bucket 42, where because left hand side is divisible by right hand side because we've taken the LCM and right hand side is divisible by left hand side. 12 and 18, 36. So all this, when they belong to this particular bucket, like 3, 4, 5 belonging to bucket 42, will give us 100% confidence. This is the assumptions that are taken from Julia's review. 1, 3, 6, LCM is 12. Now the next is, an item set S is closed if no proper subset of S has the same support. Now how it is defined as? An item set S is closed if the least common multiple of its numbers increases. If any number between 1 and 100 is added to that item set. If LCM is increasing, then it is a closed item set. That is, S consists of some integer J, which is the LCM, and all the multiples of J. So for this particular consideration, 1, 5, 7, and 35. Now let's calculate what is the support set of this item set. In which basket can all of its items be found? Those where B is equal to 5 into 7 into C, that is the baskets 35 and 70. So this particular thing will give me 100% support if they belong to basket number 35 and 70. And the second example is, the numbers 1, 3, 4, and 12. In which basket can all these items be found? Those where B is 2 into 2 into 3 into C, where C is any natural number. So these baskets will be 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, 96. But all of these are also divisible by 2. So this is where I'll get 100% confidence. 27, 54, 81. In which baskets can all of these items be found? Those where B divides 27, 54, and 81. So these are the few association rules that we can define for 100% confidence. And the baskets it belongs to is 27, 9, 3, and 1. This is a small problem solving technique that we've used to solve a particular problem which was taken by Julia. Thank you.